So we finally get some answers from the community manager of a 343 Industries about the big team battles, and they're working on an update which going to be live today or maybe even tomorrow if you're watching it a bit later, and hopefully we finally can play that, because guys, I really like to play big team battles and I really want it to be playable. Anyway, I would like to know your opinion about that. Tell me in the comments, what do you think?